People who work for United Airlines will need to get a COVID shot if they haven't done so already. This morning, the Chicago-based company announced that all employees must be vaccinated against COVID by late October. United's CEO said the science shows everyone is safer when everyone is vaccinated. The airline has 67,000 employees in the United States.